police are searching for a man who exposed himself to a teenager at the North Shore Mall. Authorities say the 13-year-old was shopping with a friend Saturday morning. The two were in Forever 21 when they noticed the man with his pants down exposing himself. The teen called her mother, who then called police.